A letter came from your father today.
Oh. Decided not to come already, huh? He's as stubborn as I am.
Charles.
I know you're disappointed. He still may change his mind. You wait till Ma works on him a little bit. She'll get...
Appears like it's time to say goodbye.
I don't want to.
Well, me neither, half pint, but,
I'll never, never forget you, Mr.
Well, I hope not. So I'll be remembering you.
Chickens. It wasn't Jasper.
No.
It's Jasper out there now. He sat up and begged. It was the prettiest sight I ever saw. You're all right.
My baby's all right. Where is he?
In heaven, child.
It's God's will. Laura?
She'll be all right. She just needs some time. Just some time.
I've never seen Mom so sick before.
Neither have I, Donna, but your ma's real strong, and Dr. Baker's doing everything he can.
She's not going to die, is she, Pa?
Now, come on, it's no time to talk something like that. God takes care of those that love him.
Then he has to let Ma live. He just has to.
We
just have to pray with all our hearts.
What are you yelling about?
dead, isn't he, Bob?
Stay there a minute.
Remember when we first moved in? I was so excited to sleep up in the loft with my very own window.
Yeah, I remember it. Such a baby then.
With big buck teeth.